There are several ways to find NBS National BIM Library content. You can use the search bar at the top of the homepage, or you can select the Find BIM Objects link, which allows you to view all the content on the library, either by category type or by manufacturer. You'll also notice links to our 6 featured categories, as well as our most recently added objects and the latest manufacturers to join us. When you select View All Manufacturers, you'll notice flags to show which manufacturers have new content, or those that are coming soon. There's one more way to find content. You can use the Find BIM Objects tab in the top menu within the purple bar. From here, you can follow quick links to view content by category or software platform. You can also access the full list of manufacturers. In addition to content from over 250 manufacturers, we have a wide range of generic content developed by NBS. You can find this by filtering your search results to show NBS objects. If you can't find what you're looking for, let us know via this button. On selecting the required BIM object, you can view the platforms it's available in, which version of the BIM object standard it's certified to, as well as the object's individual certificate of compliance. This is your assurance of the high quality of our content. You can also see if anything has changed within the object, and how. Each BIM object has its own detailed object guide, but if you need further technical help or advice, you can contact the manufacturer directly via this link. If you want to download a BIM object, you'll need to sign in. You can use an existing NBS account, if you've got one, or register from here. On signing in, you'll see some additional options available to you within MyLibrary. MyLibrary is unique to each user and is a way of managing the BIM content that you use, like, and want to return to. You can star BIM objects to create a list of favorites, or you can tag them with keywords such as a project name. You can also see at a glance which objects you've previously downloaded, and if you click on the Updated tab, you'll see a list of any objects you've downloaded which have subsequently been updated. Next time you search for a BIM object, you'll see any content you've added to MyLibrary in the results filter, so that it's easy to see which objects you have tagged, starred, or downloaded. If you'd like to download several objects at once, you can use the Add to Bundle feature. Select the Bundle tab here. You'll notice the number of items in your bundle. Select your file format and download them all at once. If you need any further help, there's a page with information about the features available in MyLibrary, and you can provide any feedback here.